How to add a table to Samsung Notes. So hello guys, welcome back to my YouTube channel. In this video I'll be talking about if we can add a table on Samsung Notes or not. So let's check it out. So first, simply head over to your notes and just tap on any of your notes, and as you can see I have some text written over here. So to add a table, if it's possible to add a table or not, we're going to find out. So let's select the first plus icon over here. As you can see, there is no option for creating table. You can also press this three dot icon. As you can still see, there is no option to create a table from here. You can check out all of these functions below at the bottom of your screen. The second option on the screen does the text options, which is to align the text vertically, center, or to the left or right, just like that. You can also put a bullet points like this on of all of your, by selecting all of the text available on here. Let me just show you by an example. So once you select, by long pressing on it, once you select all of the text, what you can do is simply click on this button to add a button like this, or you can just remove it, or you can just add a bullet points like this, or 1, 2, 3, based on the things you want, you require. And the thing what you can do is, you can't actually create a table, but you can highlight certain part of your text just like this. So as you can see, we really can't make a table on Samsung Notes. So that is to inform you about in this video. So hope this video was informational, guys. If this was, don't forget to like and subscribe to the channel. See you on the next one.